I have to go and get my food shopping this. Fantastic.
So that's some of the shopping done. The main issue I have currently before I get paid is that that supermarket is good. There's loads of stuff in there and it's in good walking distance from my house. So I'm okay on that front. Problem I have is that for some reason they won't accept foreign cards, so I've had to use cash and limit everything. So I'm gonna go home, drop this off, and then go to Hanaro because I know that they take my card. Just get the bits that I didn't manage to get in there. And then I'm done, basically. I have now officially run out of money. So, I mean, thank God I'm getting paid this week. But for future reference, £500 will last you a month in Korea. That includes like, what a shock. That includes things like stupid spending, I guess. I expect if I'd actually made an attempt until today, so if I'd have actually tried to save and, you know, looked at prices, which is what I will be doing from now on, I probably could have made it stretch a little bit longer and a little bit further, but alas, I did not. It's all good. We got everything we needed, everything we wanted, and that's the main thing. This sunflower oil is cheaper than olive oil. Does the same thing, basically. Just one tablet. So, that one didn't work. So, guess what I'll be using from now on, I guess. And I think sunflower oil is supposed to be better for you, right? Where's my Yeah, sunflower oil is supposed to be best for you, isn't it? So, thank you, bro.
What do the speakers mainly discuss? Which fruit will the man most likely add to his diet?
I am fairly confident that my neighbours smoke in their bathroom. Because when I wake up in the morning, my bathroom always smells like tobacco. Disgusting.
I just saw me there and it terrified the hell out of me.
That was so awkward. So my last pop socket died, basically. Shuki was no longer on my phone. And going into the Hansol bookstore the other day, I found a cookie one. So I was like, oh, if I've got enough money before I get paid, I'll get myself a cookie Griptok, because I cannot live without a pop socket. And I was like, my mind went completely blank. And I wanted to get it off, but I couldn't because it had one of those security tags attached to it. So I just went up to the woman at the till and I was like, cookie grip, don't you say it? So she went to go and grab it. I was like, that was the most awkward experience of my life, I'll tell you.
And then I just totally walked into someone trying to get out of the elevator. He was coming out, I was going in. I visibly crapped myself and he saw, and it was so awkward. Oh my God, I'm dying. That was so embarrassing. I was like, ooh.
At last, my arm is complete again.
At last, my arm is complete again.
We need to touch me.
like 95% sure the Russian kids have just completely stopped coming. I know that the girl has, because she's gone back to Russia, but I think the boy just doesn't want to come without her now. So I think I am down a class daily. So, kind of sucks, kind of doesn't. We'll see.
We now have 11 confirmed cases of the coronavirus here in South Korea. 4 new cases were confirmed this afternoon. Korea Centers for Disease Control and Prevention says one of the patients had returned from Wuhan last Thursday.
Yes! Okay, I figured out the mask situation. So, I now no longer have to choose between eyesight and breathing. Although the glasses do have to stay a little bit further down my nose than I would like, otherwise I start fogging up again. But that's okay. We cope. We coping. So just in case the pollution is really bad or I need to shield myself from the Wuhan coronavirus, we're good. We're solid. We can survive on both seeing and not dying. Me. It's completely okay. I won't be eating my cupboards and my fridge totally bare so that I won't have to lug an entire food shop back to my house. Oh wait, there's nothing left for me to eat. Good. Good job, Melissa. Well done. I'm too tired and lazy and cold to shower today. So, am I right? Do I look disgusting? Probably. Do I feel disgusting? Definitely. Do I care if people see me right now? No. If you look at me and you feel offended, that's on you. No one invited you to look at me. You did that off your own back. Therefore, don't want to see disgusting? Look away, sunshine. This ain't for you today. Trust me, this ain't for anyone today. Just opened the front door to find a parcel outside. Okay. Didn't even ring the doorbell, they just left it. Fine. Fine by me, mate. Goodbye, old boots. It was nice wearing you for a month solid. Every single time I leave the house, I always look at kids and I'm like, do I teach you? Do I teach you? It was in the bookstore. Saw a kid, I was like, do I teach you? Oh wait, yes I do. Okay, but this is the cutest desk setup I think I have ever had. Like, look at how cute! That is supposed to change colour, but it doesn't. So it can just be yellow moonlight, that's fine. Oh.
Thank you.
bathroom is now. I mean, it's not particularly clean, but it's much better than what it was. Auntie Gillian, look away. I've tried it, it's fine. I'm not allergic. Everything's okay. I'm sorry in advance. Okay, so far, so good? Question mark? I don't know. Beth is also dyeing her hair at the same time, so we're kind of like, we're dying buddies, it's great. Oh God. I'm so nervous, I've never dyed my own hair before. Oh no! I mean, not bad. It's not great. Doesn't mean it's not black all the way through, but it's fine, I guess. It's what it is. It's not bad for a first attempt. Really not bad for. What are you? Oh my God! It's not bad for a first attempt.
On the first day of the year, Dudley Pippin came to live in the city. He said to his mother,
"Nobody knows me here. I don't have a friend. I have to tell everybody about myself."
In a little while, Dudley saw the girl next door.